Ibrahim Mahlab has been appointed the new prime minister of Egypt after the sudden resignation of the nation's interim government. Mahlab used to head a large construction company during the reign of ousted leader Hosni Mubarak and was a member of the ruling political party. Mahlab says he will form a new government within days and will focus on defeating terrorism and paving the way for a smooth presidential election that's set to take place in the next few weeks.